Charlie, this is his afro. Start again.
Then, in 1968, a young teacher from Chicago
wrote her a letter about an idea. I guess he likes her on his side.
People with disabilities. Charlie signed on, and the first Special Olympics were held in Chicago.
August 11th, it's the half roll.
Come on, even if you have to break her journey through life,
people with disabilities into the mainstream and transforming America's view.